In this video, I'll show you how to use logos to make printable handouts for your small group or Sunday school class. You'll be able to prepare your discussion material and handout at the same time, and all from within logos. We'll start by opening the Sermon Builder tool, then create a new document that will contain the content for our small group discussion. In this example, we'll build a lesson around Romans 12 verses 1 and 2. Sermon Builder has tabs that allow you to focus on different types of content. Edit is your hub for preparing and will contain all the content for your small group discussion. Let's add headings for our discussion. From the tabs on top, select Handout. At this point, it contains the headings for our discussion. You can shift to this view at any time to preview what your handout will look like. We'll be using the Handout tab to include Bible verses, references, and questions for our discussion. To start the handout for our group, go back to the main editing area. Let's add an opening question. Do you prefer to be busy working and helping others, or to be busy learning and debating new things? We'll select the handout tag. This causes the text to become indented and highlighted, and to appear in the handout area in the appropriate place in our discussion. This other tag adds the selected text to the question tab. The question tab is helpful if you want to make two different kinds of handouts. It automatically contains the same headings. This would work well for sending your group home with extra study questions. You can select one or the other or both. For now, we'll select Handout. Our question now appears in our handout. Let's add some more questions and tag them. You can select the handout button after each question, or select all the questions and tag them at once. As the leader, you can put the interesting cultural background information or cross-references that you want to share with your group beside the appropriate questions. Let's add this reference about sacrifices from the Lexham Bible Dictionary. One of the benefits to this approach is being able to write questions at the same time as preparing. Then, when you go back, you can find them both in the same place. Notice that the Text tab displays the content like a script. This is useful if you will be sharing a lecture-style lesson or sermon. Text will not show anything tagged as a handout or question from the Edit tab. If you are teaching from a mobile device, you can access this text in preaching mode on your device. From the Edit tab, as the leader, you can quickly see the insights and context you want to add to the discussion questions, confident that you're following the same order of the handout your group is using. The last step is exporting or printing your handout. Open the menu, select Print Export. Print directly from Logos or export it as a PDF to your word processor. Your small group or Bible study lesson is prepared, all within Logos, with your leader notes streamlined with your handout.